Well, puta madre. Thank you very much. I always forget, Olivier remind me that the 16th of August is the 30th anniversary of the death of Elvis Presley, right? So Elvis, if you're listening tonight, I want to tell you, when you decide to come back, you should take a visit to Sos del Rey Católico, you know? You'll like it. This place where I live, this particular geographic location, but I've grown so used to it, now I miss it when I'm away. Of course, when I was a child, my father would take me with him down to the Bowery, and in the restaurant supply stores, he'd buy shiny steel refrigerators, deadly looking stoves. I begged him, take me down to Canal Street, buy me some big dead bullets. He wore a short corduroy jacket. He talked with his hands in his pants pockets, jangling change. We were riding in his Cadillac on Elvis Presley's birthday. They said it on the radio. My father, he liked Elvis. It was wonderful. It was wonderful. We drove through the black neighborhoods of Long Island's North Shore when Elvis was alive. You see, my father, he was from Brooklyn. The Great Depression left its mark. Told me he had to pick up coal right off the railroad tracks. And still, hardly had a good word to say about Franklin Delano Roosevelt. I liked hotel bars. Where I could drink under F. Scott Fitzgerald's stars. Coolest of the cool. Where I was never a child. Riding, 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 riding with my dead father on Elvis Presley's birthday. There's a full moon tonight, and it's raining. Restaurants are open, why don't you go get something to eat? I said, I'm not hungry, I'm just empty. Can't you feel that? She said, oh, you married man, you get no peace. Am I all alone? Can you hear me? Wait while I move my telephone. So I took off my boots, I sat on my prayer rug, and I said, God, I guess you spared me one more time. God said, listen up, Jack, I don't enforce your regulations, but I'll catch up with you down the line. My ears are ringing, something set my alarm off. Though what you could steal from me remains a mystery. I give more away than I'm supposed to. Oh, the road to sainthood is long, dark, and slippery. Can you hear me? Am I all alone? While I move my telephone. She said, for a man who hates to travel, you've been around some. I said, for a girl who hates to write, you sure can talk. Well, I was sitting there in my bathroom, just like Elvis. Well, I'm blind as a bat, I'm watching you like a hawk. Oh, I miss my true love. Oh, how I miss her. I miss her when I'm awake, I miss her when I sleep. I try to fill the hole in my soul with restless nonsense, until I put my arms around you when we meet. Now can you hear me? Oh, am I all alone? I said, can you? Can you hear me? Wait, wait, I'll move my phone. We'll be right back. A little bit of sweetness won't tear you apart. You'll be there in a minute. You believe me, you'll be exactly what you wanna be, with a little touch of kindness. My face was disfigured, at least I thought it was. I was covered with shame, I wasn't so tough. Lost in the void, completely alone. Well, I heard your voice in the darkness, and it warmed me to my bones. It's a little bit of kindness for a start. A little bit of sweetness won't tear you apart. You'll be there in a minute. Do you believe me? You'll be exactly what you wanna be, with a little touch of kindness. Are you misleading? Are we playing a game? Tell me then, what are the rules? Does the winner have something to gain? It's the championship season of the utterly confused. It's played on a mountaintop in India, on the beaches of Veracruz. It's a little bit of kindness for a start. A little bit of sweetness won't tear you apart. You'll be there in a minute. Do you believe me? You'll be exactly where you wanna be, with a little touch of kindness. Station to station across this great nation, when I lost all my religion, then all my superstition. You'll be there in a minute. Do you believe me? We'll be exactly what we want to be. With a little bit of kindness, come on, give it a start. A little bit of sweetness for my old heart. A little bit of kindness, that's a start. A little bit of sweetness, sweetness for my old heart. A little bit of kindness, come on, give it a start. Ah, give me some sweetness. as I lay down with my lady. Sounds of the night keep me warm. I'm living a city life. I'm living maybe. Tonight, there's no reason to be so strong. Romantic poets, they guard the darkness. I say, my, all at such an early age. Old man sheds a tear, opens his little golden locket. He thought his little girl, she was lost in an Indian raid. Said somewhere in these nightlights lies the answer. And you get diamonds by the yard. Tiffany dreams, porcelain dancers. Old man playing blues. Spell. You've been my lover since I can remember. Save my life with the stories you tell. Thank you. guitar.
Muchas gracias.